is Michael Murray with Miter Mike's Woodshop. This is my entry to Sterling Davis's 2015 Upcycle Challenge Pallet. Pallet Upcycle Challenge. Stay tuned, see what I do. Or if I have enough time. I might run out. It's like 9 o'clock. This is not going well. What can I make?
What's that?
Did you guys see that bug?
Mike, you gotta stop at 10 o'clock.
Yeah.
Maniac, you know that? What are you cutting up now?
Pallet?
Oh.
Got a project I'm doing real quick.
Oh, are you?
Yeah. Okay, let's do it again. As you can see, I made a paper towel rack holder. I used the piece from the broken pallet slat. This wasn't my original project idea. It was going to be a floating shelf for the inside of the house, but time got away from me. Life in general got away from me. So this is my entry for the Sterling Davis's 2015 Pallet Upcycle Challenge. I'm glad to see a lot of entries, I'm hoping that we hit that 100 mark so we can donate the $100. So that is it. Thank you. Have a good night. Be safe. I think that's all. Did I forget anything? I hope not. I just showed my wife what a corny project I made in, I don't know, half hour, whatever it was. She's like, what is that? I said, this is broke off, so I used it as the rod to go through. She's like, you know, you could double it as a vampire steak. So I'll put a disclaimer on the in case of vampire attacks, use steak. Yes, I am punch drunk, tired. Well, that's it for me for tonight. Thank you. Hope everybody had a fun time doing their builds, and hopefully we hit that 100 videos. Thank you again, Sterling, and thank you for everyone who participated. Have a good night.